Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Oh man, my face cam is awful. Anyways, guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna be reviewing a I'm gonna be reviewing Minecraft's new update 1.1. So yeah, let's get straight to it. That the next year for because my cut I have in my hand. I'm not gonna show it to the camera, it's probably too gross. Anyways, let's name it. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna use any facts or anything. I swear I'll be wrong. New update and I'm clicking. Let's see here. What was that? Is this a new sound or has it always been like this? What the heck? Anyways, we got some new things here. Not much new blocks. But if we go over here, look at this. Okay, so I'll be right back with you guys when I'm finished doing this. Okay, guys, I'm back. And the world keeps on crashing. I don't know why, but anyways, you just saw me log in, the world kept on crashing, so I'm just going to show you everything I can. So first, here's all the colored beds, that's not all of them. We also have dark green, light blue, and then blue, purple bed, magenta bed, and pink bed. And then we also have what? Color boxes, like if you place them down, they actually are colorful. And I'm gonna get two of my favorite colors. Blue and red. There you go, red sugar box, blue sugar box. And not just that, but we also have these new blocks. Yeah. We have these new blocks that are, I don't know what they are. I don't know how you craft them. Terracotta? Terracotta. We have wool, and then we also have concrete. I'm gonna test out this concrete. Like, I wanna see how it looks like. Green versus concrete powder versus wool. I wanna see which one looks nice. And then there's wool. Also for the new update, I don't think we got shields for the update. Yeah, we definitely didn't get shields. But we have new mobs. We have one of them is a vindicator. We got three new mobs. The other one is a dex. And the third one is... Where is it? Well, it's a llama. After the llama, I think that's it for all the stuff we got here. We don't got anything new. Oh yeah, we also got the totem of undying. Just put that on if you can. Excuse me. There we go. We got totem of undying. And Okay, then let's go over here to the front. We got concrete. Let's see this. Okay, concrete. Oh man, that looks nice. So smooth and stuff. Sand. I think sand and wool are like the same color but different texture. That looks nice. Anyways, we also got I'm back and I'm loading the world again because it doesn't show up, so the bug doesn't show up. Okay, there we go. Oh, dang. And then after that, we also have. Give me a second. Armor on. Literally just had to crash. Like, it literally had to crash. Slash. Boy. There we go. Slash. Zero. Next. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, guys, I thought I gotta show you all I have to show you for the day. If you guys did like this video, please like, thumbs up. If you guys like, please leave it in the comments below. And also, I just got the Anyways, or was I alright? So, if you guys have any questions, leave it in the comments below. This is the first video we're seeing. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. Change practicing out, yo.